Professionally skilled and capable, in her there is the tenderness of all women, of mother and sister and friend. Her voice and touch lend encouragement, instill hope. It's the surgeon who saves a man's life. It's the nurse whose tender care helps him to live.
They're pushing us west, sir. The orders are to evacuate immediately. The 44th and the 67th have already left.
Jane, aren't you part of the 67th?
Yes, sir.
Then why are you still in my tent?
There are over 200 wounded men, too weak to make the move. Five nurses will stay behind to care for them, no matter the outcome.
Come on, Gordo, stay with me!
I should keep the wound from getting infected. Pray it lives long enough for me to remove the shrapnel.
What is it?
Okay.
Why'd you stop? He's still bleeding! What are you waiting for? Fix him!
I can't! There's nothing more I can do! I'm sorry, there just isn't enough time. Don't let go of his hand. Part of Alabama are you from, soldier?
How would you know I was from Alabama?
I've sat at the bed of dying men from every corner of the states. Their accents always sound different, but in the end, they all talk about the same thing. Home.
It's Blue Spring. You probably haven't heard of it. Is that your husband, man?
He was. He was my home. Let's get you out of here, soldier.
Hey, Bradley, come here. Bet I can still run faster than you.
Hey, well, at least now I'm the tall one.